grown to believe in the great defender. There was a force within us and within the universe that defends everything we do and protects us from karma without the necessity of salvation, because to be conceived is, for some odd reason, a sin. It is a selfish act. So we sin from beginning to end, but we have a defender. I know I do. You don't have to believe what I believe, but it's the truth.